Alexander,
I'm afraid.
That's what I wanted to speak to you about.
Tell you all about it later. Please take her to the cabin.
What was that stunt, Mr. Chandler? Hypnotism?
Well, some people may call it hypnotism.
Whatever it was, it certainly tied that Hindu up in knots.
What's happened to our engine?
One of them completely wrecked, probably by that Hindu. We'll have to put in somewhere for repairs. Where's Prince Andrei?
You're looking swell. How do you do it?
I don't know.
Where's Uncle Frank?
At the police station. Talking about poor Andrei.
No, sir, the police to see your highness.
The police? To see me?
Yes, your highness.
Very well. You think anything could have happened to Chandu?
Oh, not a chance. Uncle Frank can take care of himself.
From Mr. Chandler, Your Highness.
What What is it, Margie?
Nothing serious. Chandler wishes me to meet him at the police station.
A mere formality, Your Highness. I'm sorry to disturb you.
Why, what's happened? Is anything wrong?
No. The police want to know something about Andrew Dick.
It's all right, Mother. Uncle Frank just sent this man for Nadji, that's all.
I think I'll go with you.
No need to trouble yourself, Mrs. Regent. The princess will be quite safe, I assure you.
Oh, I was going shopping anyway.
As you wish. The car is waiting.
Very kind, madame. And I do appreciate it. And if you need any
further information, do not hesitate to call on me. Thank you. Something is wrong. I feel danger. Stop this car. We wish to get out.
Hello, Uncle Frank.
Why, where are Mother and Nadji?
Aren't they here?
No. Mother went with Nadji when you sent for her, and I thought that...
I sent for Nadji.
Uncle Frank, didn't you?
Well, then who sent this note?
Why do they play that frightful music?
They are the drums of the jungle. Playing the dance of death.
Come in. Is the boat ready?
Chandu has notified the police. All the boats in the harbor are being watched.
Myself will sacrifice the princess before the altar of Ubasti here in Suva.
And the sister of Chandu
shall die with her, and thus accompany her soul unto the high temple of Lemuria. Make ready the shrine.
Seems hopeless, Bob.
Oh, but can't we do something? Jungle drums.
Real drums, Bob. Not the drums of magic.
Let's go over and find out anyway.
Yes.
Drums?
Risto did not fail me. Mudge and Dorothy are here.
Oh, gosh, I hope so.
Mudge!
Take it to the commandant at once.
Oh, Gio, look, Frank, let me stay here with you. I can get this to a cop outside.
No, Bob, just do as I say.
All right.
Almighty Ubasti, almighty Ubasti, accept this sacrifice.
Accept this sacrifice.
Nagi, daughter of Egypt, thou hast heard of the ancient temple of Ubasti. Now behold. Of the long dead priestess of Ubasti waits. Awaits thy soul, Nagi, that she may live again. Thus thou art honored beyond all mortal. And thou too art honored, sister of Jandu, in that thou diest for the altar of Ubasti.
Where is the princess?
Almighty Ubasti, eternal goddess of darkness and wrath, prepare to receive Nagi, princess of Egypt, in thy temple of Lemuria.
Thank you.
just a moment. I'll call Mr. Chandler. May I have him call you back? Mr. Chandler is very, very busy right now.
At last, I am safe.
Yes, Nadji, you're safe. Binjam is dead. And all his followers are in the hands of the police.
My troubles are all over.
Yes.
Mighty voice of Ubasti. Asana awakes. The lost land of Lemuria waits beneath the sea. Beatrix, how will go to Suba? Thou wilt bring the Princess Nadji here for the sacrifice. Go. Thank you.